mama pajama rolled out of bed and she ran to the police station. When the papa found out, he began to shout, we'll start the investigation. It's against the law. It was against the law. Oh, what did mama saw? It was against the law. Mama looked down and spit on the ground every time her name gets mentioned. The papa said, oh, if I get that boy, I'm gonna stick him in the house of detention. Well, I'm on my way. I don't know where I'm going, I'm on my way. I'm taking my time, but I don't know where. Goodbye to Rose, the queen of Corona. See me and Julio down by the schoolyard. See me and Julio down by the schoolyard.
Finish him! Fatality.
Am I after?
Lanky Jared made away with the most money. He can be found in northern Michigan hunting crawdads. Matt suffered severe blood loss and now he has no feeling in his buttocks. Andy moved to Southern California and now owns a hair salon. In the back, he grows marijuana. Several years later, Braden was found luring children into the pond with promises of candy. He was later charged and sent to prison. To this day, Dan hasn't been seen. Rumor has it he's a backup dancer for P. Diddy. Tony is now boss of a big crime family, and instead of doing evil, he does good. He pumps millions and millions of dollars into migrant communities each year. Cameron got in a bad accident on a motorcycle years later. Now him and Christopher Reeve are best friends, and they are huge helmet-wearing activists.